Welcome, sir, Reggie, our one and only stop here. The main completely positive in downtown Disney. We're going to ask everyone to please remain seated until we come to a stop. Once we come to our stop here, we're going to have you lift up on the handle and shout on the door and lower your head. Gather your belongings.
So we're gonna see Mario up there. It's really Stormtrooper, but same actor,
You know how to use that thing?
Right, so, next is the, Cars, ride, so, gonna enjoy it. Okay, broke in Hazelnuts and some house because we came back from DisneyLand and California Adventure, and it was a really good time there. I really enjoyed with you, Hazel.
Yeah, I did too.
And you know, the funny thing is, when we went to the Guardians of the Galaxy ride, you didn't tell your mother that it was pretty intense.
Yeah, and she said she hated it because it was too intense.
Yes. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and we met you, Ozzy.
Oh yeah, we did.
Oh, yeah. It was nice meeting you. Actually twice, actually. Yeah, because the first time you were busy and we could get a picture with you, but not an autograph, but second time we got an autograph. Oh yeah, can you show the autographs? Yeah, sure. Hold on, I just need to get through some of the things right here. Yeah. Yeah, and I drew this little picture of you for you, Ozzy. Yeah, I really like it. It's pretty cute. And not my best work, because I was just doing a little drawing. The only thing I had for doing autographs and for writing drawing was this multicolored My Melody pen. Yeah, I liked it. It was really cute. And not only that, but I also met Carbell Cow also, which I never met her. And oh, wait, hold on. Oops. Yeah, this is Carbell Cow's signature I had. And also, this is for a special someone. I asked Mickey to your younger brother Ozzy to sign an autograph for one of my special friends. Oh yeah, that's really nice of you to do that. Like, when you get home and you, you know, go and meet again, you can give it to him. Yeah, that's right, Ozzy. And now we're gonna go to the San Diego Zoo, which I've been there before, but it's been like almost 10 years since I haven't been there, and it's gonna be interesting.
And I'm gonna go this time, because at least it's less intense than Disney and Universal.
What, you have a problem with Universal?
Yeah, and you have a problem with Disney?
No, I don't. It's just that it's less intense and everything. I just want something peaceful and calm, and the zoo is peaceful and calm, alright? So there. Okay, I'll see you there.
You thought it was a real snake that escaped. Really? Really, Hazelnut?
I'm sorry, I just didn't know if it was real or not.
Donkey! What are you doing in a San Diego Zoo, Donkey?
Okay, so, it is now July 5th, and we woke up early. We're gonna go back home, unfortunately. But yeah, it was a really nice time here in California, and I hope I'll come again soon. Honestly, it was really fun. And
yeah, don't worry about us. I hope we'll come here again soon. Don't worry. Okay?